It is a dangerous job.
From bomb experts.
Bomb techs are killed every year.
And always a question that comes up is, have you seen a ghost?
To morticians, to soldiers, to Alaskan crab fishermen, to high-rise window washers, to underground miners. Just a few of the professions that top the list of America's scariest jobs. That's according to a recent survey of 4,300 full-time employees. Number one on that list?
Fire in the hole!
Bomb technician.
You know, we don't think of it as that dangerous.
Salt Lake City Bomb Squad members say this is where the job becomes most dangerous, out in the open field when they are disposing of old explosives without the bomb robot.
A lot of what we do is old recovered explosives, explosives that are deteriorated, that are unstable. Well, the robot can't go every place. The robot can't do everything.
Do you believe in ghosts?
Reg Ecker, who is the director of Gardner Funeral Home, doesn't believe he's got one of the scariest jobs.
The job is not scary to me.
But he understands why people wouldn't want to do what he does.
I think to families and to other people, it's just the unknown of death that probably makes it scary.
So what job would scare Reg?
Well, I don't think I would want to crawl up the side of a building and wash windows.